And I can tell you, it really has been a special couple of weeks here in Sydney. Gee, it's been exciting, hasn't it? No wonder Juan Antonio have both described it as the best games ever. The Chinese girl gone shopping up against the Korean full car park in one of the quarterfinals. And in the other quarter, two more Koreans doing battle. You pack shit and so do you. And now with her second attempt at 2 metres 56, bet you're not going to get over. She was a hot favourite for the women's high jump. But the Nigerian girl, oh yeah baby, Yui Mama, is still in the lead here. And Kenya's first weightlifting gold medal goes to Temi Warase. Temi Warase. The new Olympic champion for Kenya. Well done, Temi. 23rd overall, a personal best. Doesn't augur well for Athens, though. The Russian gobbed him off in lane 4. Wahid Alahim, the Kuwaiti runner in 5. Tits Akimbo, the Nigerian, in lane 6. A special auction of Olympic memorable labia tonight. And the girls from the women's water polo team are going. And the Slovakian gold medal champion, probably Potaneki. Isn't he loving life at the moment? Look at him hugging the Korean silver medalist who took 2. None left over for Russia. He looks very disappointed. And the Chinese take away sweet and sour memories from Sydney. Now, the current standings in the men's hammer throw. The Russian, you got a nasty coughs in the lead. Is there any cash left over? The other Russian holding down second spot. Bloody Robsic, the Croatian, in 3rd. Geez, dominated by the Europeans this event, isn't it? Tomas Gleisner, the German, currently in 4th. Chuck DeWobbly. Now, Chuck, the only American still with a chance of a medal, he's in 5th, but not throwing well. Lasagna from Italy going past her now. Chu Ma Fat from China in lane 1. Ji Yu Suk, the Korean, in 2. Concrete Shoes, the Greek champion, in lane 3. Matt Shervington, the lunchbox. Special moment this for a special penis, a special athlete. We'll go back to the high jump soon. They're just putting the bar up there. And speaking of barring up, let's go out to the women's beach volleyball now. Here's Sandy Cracks at Bondi. Anita Poo-Poo from Nigeria. Several of the Chinese girls not competing in these games. The two swimmers, Wei Doping and Ye Wei Wan, both pulling. She's such a special athlete. Wouldn't you just love to toss a leg over? She's done it. The Russian champion. Not since the great East German Nora Titsov have we seen such a special moment for Ireland as Patio Furniture becomes the first Irish swimmer. Ji Long Dong, the Korean, in front now, just ahead of the Russian when you're knocking off. The German Kunz in 3rd. As they come around now for the bell lap, Ruan Mahmood, the Indian, pissing me off the Russian, just behind the Italian being silly. Might have to knock over the other Russian. He's shitting me to the Japanese champion. Then the runner from Kazakhstan can bugger off. A bit of a gap in the field then to the Dutchman, who's a damn goose. Stump Dump Prick from Thailand. There's another runner there on the inside who's crapped his dax from Poland. And dropping away now, the Swede, last person. Millions, possibly billions, dare I say trillions of people from all over the world will come together in Athens in 2004.